What's up, lads? Welcome back to part two. Yeah, we just finished a couple. Now I've got two missions left of the campaign. So. Right then. Let's do this. The numbers, Mason.
You killed Kravchenko. You obliterated their base. Mason, Woods and Bowman were both killed. Your entire SOG team wiped out. Only you survived, Mason. You. No one else.
No, Reznov survived.
Just you, Mason.
No, Reznov is still with me. Since Bakuda.
After you left Kravchenko's compound and Laos after your team were killed, you went rogue.
No. I wasn't rogue. I was continuing the mission.
You went to Rebirth Island against orders. Why, Mason?
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
But Hudson and the CIA were already on their way to get Steiner at Rebirth. Why did you have to go?
Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner. They all had to die.
We wanted Steiner alive! Why did you have to kill him?
But the numbers were telling me to! Why don't you fucking understand?
Dragovich's sleeper cells are on U.S. soil. Nova 6 is weaponized. They will use it. Moscow has gone dark. We are out of options. A preemptive strike on Russia is prepared. The president will authorize.
Steiner was at Rebirth Island. We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
Wanted the same thing. The same.
We're losing him again. Oh, God. He's back at Rebirth.
Sorry, what? Rebirth?
Finally, Steiner was ours.
11:30.
We are here.
Rebirth Island. Source of the Lord's peace. They are preparing to live.
Еще немножко. Молодец, давай.
Еще обезьяны? У нас их что, не хватает?
Разгружай, Юра. Наш приказ освободить место для аппаратуры.
Черт!
Хорош жаловаться. Грузи клетки на Папристан. Я должен проверить остаток груза.
Изоляция
в секторе через 3 минуты. chopper. He's coming around again. We must make him alive. Wait! Stay where you are. They did not see us.
Там буду через минуту. Все, ходим, все равно.
Good. Very good. We are getting close, miss. We should be able to access Steiner's lab from the roof.
Nice.
They've gone to full alert.
It's the CIA. What's Steiner alive?
Then we must get to him first.
Ну что с ними будет?
Мой приказ провести ключевой персонал корабля. Любая группа занимается гражданским.
Сообщение о новой базе. Все группы безопасности немедленно видят команду состава. Это помещение находится под военной командованием.
Вон они! Я вижу!
Why is that a bit so hard? You can't reload. I'm trying to melee him before I die.
Mason, this is Hudson. We know you're on Rebirth Island. Talk to me, Mason.
Trekovich's men are rounding up everyone on the island! Those no longer essential to his plans are being executed! You must hurry before they kill me, too!
Friedrich Steiner, this is the end.
I know you. Vorkuta. You don't know what we did to you.
Mason, talk to me.
You're here. has claimed the lives of many good men. No longer.
Killing me will not stop Nova.
I do not care about Nova. My name is Victor Reznov. And I will have my revenge.
Fuck. I swear to God, that's how Steiner died. Reznov killed him right in front of me.
You're lying, Mason. You killed Steiner. We know you did.
Reznov got exactly what he wanted. Revenge.
We saw the report, Mason. Victor Reznov did not kill Friedrich Steiner. Hudson saw what happened.
Right, last one then.
Weaver!
Go ahead, Hudson.
Mason's still dark. We work our way through the research facility and extract Steiner.
Yankee squad, we're moving.
Alpha squad, let's roll.
Copy that, we're on the move.
Oh.
Friendly fire!
Whoops.
They've already begun to evacuate.
Take out those damn RPGs!
Up top,
move!
Cover down! Check the roof!
What is it here?
Contact now! Nice!
Hard right! That leads to the bio lab!
Nova 6! Hazmat suits now!
The moment forward!
Protect your hazmat suits! Your ruptured is soon to be detonated!
Thank you.
We need to pass through decontamination.
Mason, this is Hudson. We know you're on Rebirth Island. Talk to me, Mason.
What the hell is he doing?
Killing everyone between him and Steiner.
How would I do that?
Hudson, where are they going?
It's Steiner. He's trying to contact us. Steiner, what's the situation? Steiner, what's the situation?
Trakovich's men are rounding up everyone on the island. Those who are looking at Steiner's plans are being executed. You are hurrying before the Curie
to stop him now!
Damn, it's bulletproof! Mason, what are you doing? We need him alive!
Help
Stand
me.
Down! Stand down!
My name is Victor Reznov, and I will have my
revenge! Mason, no!
Check Steiner.
He's dead.
What about Reznov, the defector? We need to find him.
We won't. He was never here. I didn't believe it till I saw it with my own eyes. What did they do to you in Vorkuta, Mason?
Is Steiner dead? Mason's our only link to the numbers broadcast.
We need to bring him back.
Let's go. This way! It will take us to the dock! This is Weaver. We have the package. We're on our way.
Copy that. We are taking the docks now.
What the hell did they do to you, Mason?
Mason, my friend. Tell me, what is left to believe in when you are betrayed Bayo, we know that you are, all that you have done, is buried beneath the lies and the deceit of corrupt men. I will die in this wretched place. The only thing that keeps me alive is the thirst for vengeance. They must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Steiner, Krechenko. All must die.
Sorry, what?
It's no use. We're out of time. We can't give up now. He was at Vorkuta. He knows how to translate the codes. He's heard the broadcasts, which we know contain the location. It's all in his head somewhere. He does know where it is. We have to get to the bunker. We're at DEFCON 2. You've tried everything. Not yet. I have one more card to play.
Get out of here, Weaver. Tell them I failed.
Hudson.
You want to die with him? Your choice.
Weaver.
Damn it! Why can't you remember? Reznov's dead, Mason. Do you hear me? He's dead! Weaver's right. We're out of time. The Russians fucked you up. I know you. You're not a traitor.
Numbers. What are they saying?
Reznov, where are you?
Reznov.
Steiner was there. We had to kill Steiner.
Gains consciousness, double the voltage.
I remember! Yeah, Vorkuta!
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
So, what is the problem?
His responses to our orders have been sporadic, unpredictable. He shows a remarkable resilience.
Why?
Is unusual, atypical. Few men possess such will. Our other test subjects have been far more successful.
If he will not follow the orders intended in the numbers, then he is of no use to me. He can run. Take him back to his cell.
Oh, the pain! Oh my God!
In Vorkuta, we are all brothers. With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm. Betrayed. Forgotten. Abandoned.
You will survive! You have!
We are brothers, Prince. We are the same.
Kennedy. John. Fitzgerald. Told you about the best we have.
Anyway. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich.
Get out of here. Yet.
Get out of here.
satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
How many times? Steiner was at Rebirth Island. We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
What are the same thing?
Krushenko, Stein, all must die.
Dragovich brainwashed you, but Reznov had plans of his own.
Yes.
Reznov, how'd you get out of Bakuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
He was never in Vietnam. The real defector with the Nova 6 dossier died during the attack on the MACV. He was never in the rat tunnels.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
Never at Rebirth Island. Mason!
My name is Victor Reznov, and I will have my revenge!
Mason, no!
Step in, Reznov! Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me!
Victor Reznov's been dead for 5 years. He died at Vorkuta during the escape. All the years you thought he was with you, that was just in your mind.
I trusted him.
That's why it worked. It was their attempt at MKUltra. Dragovich programmed you to kill Kennedy, but Reznov sabotaged you. He wanted revenge for all the Dragovich done to you. Dragovich, Krivchenko, Steiner, three new victims. There are gaps in your memory. Periods where you went MIA and we couldn't account for you. But now that the brainwashing's been broken, all that lost time will come back. We need to leave. The Nova 6 strike is imminent. Hundreds of sleeper agents, hidden in every state capital, are about to unleash this poison on your own countrymen. When Steiner died, we lost our key to unlocking the location of number broadcasts. You were programmed at Vorkuta to translate the number codes. Only you can tell us what the codes mean. Nova 6 was just one of the sleeper operations, but I'm sure there were others, ones we didn't even know about. We have the broadcasts. We play them to you over and over again for hours, but we haven't been able to break through your programming yet. Mason, this is our last shot. Listen, for God's sake, listen again.
21, 7, 21, 14, 14, 7, 18, 13, 6, 22. The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
Station within their quarters.
From now until Project Nova's initiation, all instructions will be broadcast from the result. Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. Await further instructions.
Do with him what you wish, General. You're so kind. My gift to you. In honor of our new relationship. In honor of our new relationship.
Permanent broadcast station within their quarters.
All instructions will be broadcast from the result. The result.
I know where the number station is. It's a ship. I saw it a long time ago. The Resalca.
Where?
Cuba.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion.
He must be stopped, Mason.
He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness.
All across America, the Vovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
Lagovich, Dreshenko, Stein.
You will need to be.
These men must die.
Mr. Mason?
Roger that, Yankee 1. Beginning approach. Mason, you're stick. Maintain formation. We're approaching the number station. Shit! Taking Chevrolet fire from the deck!
I think they were expecting.
Yankee team, engage engine on right. Roger that, Alpha. Waking up.
Oh.
We need to secure the LZ.
On it.
RPGs, upper deck! Take it in position.
Go, go, go!
Nice!
What am I supposed to do?
Team in position. Moving to lower deck. Over.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Enemy high! Evasive maneuvers! Take out that high! I can't take much more. Mason, get us to the helipad!
Roger that.
Yankee team, sit rep.
Moving through deck two. No sign of the transmitter.
It has to be here.
No, it is. Keep looking.
Cover crane! Open, Sandy! Cover crane!
status.
More to the ship than we thought.
Broadcast station, it's beneath us.
Shit! Dragovich is starting to broadcast.
Command, this is Alpha One. We have confirmed the Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring in the airstrike. We're on our way out.
Not yet. We need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is going to blow this place apart.
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? The son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all.
Get out of here, Weaver. We're gonna finish this.
Hudson, you see the boys?
They have the transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us. It's more than a transmitter.
It's a supply station of the Soviet submarine fleet. Part of Dragovich's plan for invasion. Once the Nova 6 was released.
Guys, this last level is really long.
Hold on it!
Target down!
Find Dragovich before they bring the whole place down on top of us. Up the ladder.
Dragovich.
You should have been my finest agent. It would have all been so much simpler.
Dragovich!
Yes! I'm gonna kill you! Try to fuck with my mind! Quick! You don't know anything! Try to turn me against my own! I can make you kill my own president!
Right?
Come on, Mason! Mason, this way!
Okay, we could have used bullets.
Keep moving! Come on, Mason!
Mason! You did it, Mason! You did what I could not.
Mason! It is over. We won.
For now.
One, seven, nine.
So guys, we sat through that, and I would do this, but I'm really tired. I would usually sit through that and read them. I'm tired.
For time and the world do not stand still. Change is the law of life. And those who look only to the past or the present are certain to miss the future. I said, are certain to miss the future.
Missed that. Prime Minister Castro, this missile crisis was the last straw. We almost blew ourselves up. Now, we invited you here today.
In good faith.
In good faith. To sort this thing out.
And why is he here?
He lost.
As I always say, forgive your enemies, but remember their names. Now, gentlemen, as I like to think, in the long history of the world, that there are only a few generations.
Sounds like someone breaking in!
It's just a storm, Dick. Sit down.
Oh my god! It appears the Pentagon has been breached.
Zombies. Gentlemen, at times like these, our capacity to retaliate must be, and has to be massive, to deter all forms of aggression. Gentlemen, lock and load.
Viva la revolución!
Any last words, Mr. President?
Yes, Jack. Any superlative words of inspiration for our humble troops?
Do not pray for easy lives, my friends. Pray to be stronger men.
Power level critical. Major systems offline.
We'll be judged more by what we do here than anywhere else. Stands between the dead and the White House!
I Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'll leave this video at that. I really can't be bothered to play zombies, and to be honest, I'd rather go and play Spec Ops if I'm going to do something like this. So, I hope you've enjoyed this video, if you actually managed to sit through it. I know it was a bit long. That won't quick. Why did I die basically straight away? Yeah, I'm gonna leave it there, guys. So, thank you for watching. If you actually managed to stick through this, just hurry up and get this over with. But the numbers, Mason, what do they mean?
Power level critical.
Go away. Hold on, is that an actual level of the campaign? No, didn't think so. Oh.
Why did you trust him?
Oh, shut up, I've finished. Yeah, so thank you for watching if you have. And I will see you in the next one.